Hello everyone, our presentation for DigiQuap 2020 is about UAV use to estimate a new phenotypical trait for farmers, the winter oilseed rape vigor. I'm Arno van Boxom, I'm in charge of IT testing at Terinovia. These slides were prepared with my colleague Farzane Kazemipour-Ricci. Terinovia is a technical center for oilseed crops, grain legumes, and industrial hemp. We work on crops, rapeseed, sunflower, soybean, linseed, pea, faba bean, lupin, and industrial hemp. Our mission is to improve competitiveness of oilseeds, grain legumes, and hemp crops through innovation and independent expertise by adapting agricultural production and products valorization to different economic contexts and societal demands. Winter oilseed rape is the largest source of vegetable oil in the world. We are in a context of increasing pest problems and climatic hazards and declining chemical solutions. So we need to find new vital traits for farmers. Vigor is a very important genetic lever for oilseed rape to tackle the pest attack in the beginning of its growth stage, as a solution to reduce the pesticide use and to obtain a more robust plant. Rapeseed varieties are tested through an experimental network including public partners and breeders. We compare variety yield, oil content, earliness, for example. We test disease and pest resistance. We try to find new traits, for example, vigor. Our final goal is to advise the best varieties for the farmer's plot. Winter oilseed rape cycle is long, on average 11 or 12 months, from August or September to July. We can mention several key stages along the whole growing cycle, but in this study, we focused on the period between emergence and beginning of winter, during the leaf expansion period. Then, we defined vigor and two stages. Early vigor, which is the leaf expansion between emergence and 3 or 4 leaf stage. The main interest is to control adult flea beetles attack. Autumnal vigor is the leaf expansion between 4 leaf stage and beginning of winter. The main interest is to control flea beetle larvae. The autumnal vigor is usually correlated to the plant's robustness during the entire growing cycle. Vigor is commonly observed by human eyes and rated between 1 and 9. However, human observations are often heterogeneous and even tedious. More precise measurements are therefore needed for better discrimination of genotypes. UAV images can easily provide a synoptic view of the experimental traits and robust data for vigor assessment. In this study, we used the soil coverage rate as a proxy of vigor. Our aim is to develop a new methodology to access the oilseed rape vigor using UAV images and expanded it through research and development institutions for breeding researchers. In this study, we try to answer to the following questions. Is there a proper genetic variability of vigor of different oilseed rape varieties at different growing stages? What is the maximal observable difference of vigor between common cultivated varieties in France? What is the role of vigor as a genetic lever to reduce the use of pesticides? In terms of methodology, is it an appropriate and repeatable process? In 2019, we planned many UAV flights for our experiment sites at different dates. Seven experiment sites were overflown at least four different dates during 4 months. We obtained a total number of 30 UAV flight campaigns at the end of 2019. Here is a short review of different processing steps. First of all, we set up an appropriate flight plan to obtain the high quality images. Then, we made some geometric corrections with Agisoft MetaShape software to obtain a high resolution orthomosaic of each flight. Then, the green pixels were extracted using the green index. And finally, the vigor values were extracted for each microplot using a GIS software. To estimate winter oilseed rape varieties vigor, several UAV images are needed. UAV images at 3 or 4 leaves stage are used to measure differences in early vigor. We measure the percentage of soil coverage at this stage. 3 or more UAV images are then taken to determine autumnal vigor by the variable area under the curve, AUC. Our results. We compare the variety differences of early vigor and autumnal vigor. We use an ANOVA test. Results show significant variety effect. Then, we compare varieties with a Tukey test. Significant genetic diversity of vigor is observed between most common cultivated varieties in France. We found a maximum difference of 15% in soil cover between the least vigorous and the most vigorous variety. Then, we done hierarchical clustering with an hair script. With this classification, we can classify varieties. For example, low, medium, high. The results of this study allowed the dissemination of a new varietal factor to choose the appropriate variety among the French farmers. Methodology is reliable, robust, and repeatable. In the future, we will transfer the method to agricultural organization, expansion of the network. Next studies will be on the links between vigor and other varietal traits, like yield, for example. We will study other valorizations of UAV images, such as the measurements of flowering dynamics. Thank you for your attention.